planning on having a journey in the desert.
Look down on the ancient power.
So what I'm going to do is my daily to get the materials for the pen and then switch over to some more Corsair stuff. And then we'll go from there. Hate the Raider. Or the Punisher in this case. Always interrupting me. Oh, there's a grave robber. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's where I came from. I already have the gold compass piece in this area. I'm kind of surprised I got it. That happened a few weeks ago, actually. Probably a week ago. God damn it. I so hate the interrupt from these guys. Ugh, the dog. That actually clears some distance from that combo. If I corral him to the sides like that, it seems to go a lot better. If I can get him all on one side. Wait, something else just spawned. Where was that host here? Yeah, I definitely have to get these things down. If I don't, I've noticed they explode. And I don't even have to be that close to it. I'll take damage. And if I take them down, the enemies get squishier. I don't even notice it, to be honest with you. There we go, that was nice. What? I was so far away from that. That was nice. Oh, there it is, behind me. No! I was already past the point of being able to teleport in that ability. Kinda overstepped there in a few spots. Yeah, got that one fast enough. Bad dog. Oh, grave robber. There he is. Unlike some of my abilities, if a mob is like close to the wall, it kind of doesn't hit them, I've noticed. Thank you. There he is. Awesome. Always behind me. Really? Already attempting to flee? Jesus. How did that miss him? Nope, no ammo. I don't know. I guess I'm resisting some of those CCs. I guess that's what's going on. But it's crazy the way they... And I guess they are, too. In some reason. Even without the animations going off. I so hate the hammer spinning animation. You get CC'd and the animation is even going sometimes. Or it's already finished. Totally desyncs CC from his animation, hammer guy. Him or the dog. Man, back up, take a while to get going. It's best to really cancel it and have it drop, but I'm not the best at popping out of teleport. I know you can press left click and get out of it really easily, but yeah. And it's surprising the lasers don't have like a cancel either. I would expect the lasers to have something going. Yeah, like this, cancel it out. Yeah. There we go. That's some nice down smashes. That's some nice air smashes. That's fine. So Aitor's fist is always gonna down smash as long as it's on the ground. Just like that, yeah. If it can be down smash and they're on the ground, it will be down smash with Aitor's fist. But I have Aitor's mark back E buffed up, which is this thing. So that's the fist from above. And that thing, I have it so it has a chance to air smash and down smash. And the reason I have that is because a lot of these abilities, like Aitor's mark, is instant right afterwards. So you can catch him in the air, you can catch him on the ground. So they're just bouncing all over the place. They have a nice feeling. Especially when they keep ceasing you like that. It's these like little priests and the airbenders that sometimes get the knockback animation, I've noticed. Other ones are all stuns. God damn it, that should have totally killed him with the laser. Freaking hammer guy. I've noticed that lately I don't use back left that much. Just not really fitting in my rotation though. Oh, that was a good one. I have noticed if you do the shift Q too early, it will stop like floating and not back animation. They just start standing there. So I think Q before it does the float is a stiffness or drag, if it can drag. So I gotta be careful to, I guess, slow down on doing the shift Q sometimes. But if they're not CC'd by the previous ability, then I've slowed down for no reason. It's hard not to try to do shift Q right after shift E though. They kind of belong together, so it kind of sucks that it gets the CC canceled. You go too fast. Yeah, see right there? The hammer guy kind of like floated out of the air and came back down to the ground. But he didn't get floated. He just kind of stopped midway and got stiffened. So yeah, I'm kind of wasting it. Yeah, see how you kind of got right back up? Yeah. Shift Q kind of puts them back on their feet, but it stuns them, stiffens. But stiffens isn't as long as a CC as some other CC, so that's why that's bad. Kind of waited there, which was a bit better. Just a bit, but not really. Ah. Maybe if I reverse him. Well, if I do that, but here's the problem with that. No floating animation. But I do get a knockback, so let's see. Oh, dog got me, so bad test. Back. Left mouse button here and a right mouse button. Just they're decently stacked. Right? So. I guess that kind of works. Although shift these when it gets to max. And some help. And I guess the knockback can't function the same way as a float, because you're in the air, so it does function the same way. So I'll try that for a bit. I'll try reversing it, see if that's better. Yeah. Let's see. Let's see if that ends up with less CCs. That's different. I mean, it just dragged them all right in front of me for the biggest part of Shift E, so that's good too. But Shift E also dragged them in as well. But no more floating, I think. I think that's a thing. Unless it is sometimes knocking them into the air from the ground. I don't know. It could be. They did flow, but yeah, but the buff for Aethor's Mark doesn't always hit, so I can forgive it for that. That was kind of interesting. That was not just reverse, that was a completely different rotation. Let me see something else. Yeah, they flow, and sometimes, well, they're not floating, they're getting knocked back, which can count as an air attack if they get hit in that state. So they can get the knock, they can get the down smash, they can get the air smash still with shift E at the end. So I guess that worked. We'll keep it like that for a minute. Because it seems that stiffness can be pretty powerful if it's used first. So it doesn't neuter the other PC. He like ran right up as soon as I was on that animation. There's no way to cancel those. That one's cool. But yeah, I think I do like the shift Q into the shift E. Or maybe even splitting them up, but they seem to go so well together that I've always kind of used them together. Am I?
Damn it. A delayed knockdown as well. Damn it. Yeah, I can't get out of there. Oh, tongue grab, nice. I was like, why am I not moving? That was kind of delayed for me. Whenever I've done one of these runs for my daily here, I've always gotten out of time grab. Some cases two. And one case three, because I got a black piece. And I have a ton of those red pieces. But yeah. Drops are definitely a lot better.
Couldn't get to my block fast enough. Was this. There's a red shard. Getting there. That takes about an hour almost. Yeah, like that's an example. Like a lot of those skills didn't even hit him. It's like a dead zone right in front of the sage. Damn it. He doesn't even have his hammer out. Well, not, the animations are so messed up for those hammer guys.
Oh.
I was so far away from that. Starting to have issues there. God damn it, that's an airbender. A knockback was an airbender.
What?
Oh, for the love of... I spun from the spin up. I wasn't gonna let it. Finishing touch. No, I'm gonna try this. Turn this all in and get everything together and see what we can make.
Shush, shush, be quiet, Kuru. We will get into big trouble if we get caught, Kuru.
I shouldn't even use escape. I should just use the freaking map for the Sangreal Bazaar. And now that's an option from down here. So
thank you. Welcome to Velia. Need to use the storage?
Our town is peaceful. Have a pleasant stay.
Thank you. trick, wasn't it?
Thank you.
your goods if you get a house in town and use it for storage.
If you borrow a container from me, you can use the storage even at home.
Leave it with me. Within your allowed space, of course.
Thank you.
to Velia. Need to use the storage? If you get a house in town and use it for storage.
Thank you.
town is peaceful. Have a pleasant stay.
You'll eventually lose yourself. Thank you. you want to purchase goods, you'll need to have some money in the storage.
Welcome to Velia. Need to use the storage?
There's a commission for each sale of goods you make here.
Thank you.
marketplace. Be sure to weigh the pros and cons of a deal precisely. If you want to use the marketplace of another region, try going to Hagar or Calvary. Town's registration takes a little time. I hope you understand.
Thank you.
town is peaceful. Have a pleasant stay.
You'll eventually lose yourself.
Thank you.
store your worries here.
I'm the marketplace director, Lucy Bencombe. Possible. Please tell me what I would find interesting. of grilled potatoes?